For the movie Dallas Buyers Club, the extremely low budget only allowed $250 for makeup. Despite this low budget, the movie's artists were able to work with that and ultimately won the Oscar for makeup and hairstyling.